Hey guys, welcome back to Fortnite Outlast 2, part 2. So let's get started, continue the game.
Jesus, God! Fuck, were they? They called them heretics.
So dark.
They called Lynn mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and...
Hi.
Something else.
Darn it, which way is it? Am I going the right way? Ooh. There's someone there. He is patrolling. Coming back. It's gonna hide under this tree. Open this. Darn, it's closed. There's someone there. Hold it. No. We're at the school.
What the hell? I'm dreaming. What am I on my fucking...
Build the battery.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Hello. I'm ready to learn. Oh, what's that? It's recording.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
And battery? Photo. Pick up the
Jessica. Photo. And Lynn. When we were...
They look alike, don't they?
Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
We are loved. From to the hallway. And it was left. Responsibility. Nine lockers. Hello. Anybody here? Hi. Still in there. You gonna come over here? I'm gonna check the rooms first, so... Oh, my game messed up. Oh no! What's happening to my game? Okay... Game's getting alive. Hopefully it doesn't crash. Can open it. Oh. That's like doors. This is. I see you there, battery. You have to be sneaky. Look at it. I need to in my live battery. How do I get to you? I cannot grab it. Darn it. Go. Got it. I'm stuck here forever. No. Oh, there we go. Who's gonna be there? Good to know you can push it out the way. Whoa, hello. This is where it was. For a second, I thought I was a bandage. The bathroom. Do you got any batteries in here? No. jam. Can't go in there. Hey, snowing. It's really windy. Oh, hi, this will be.
They find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them?
Are you from Resident Evil 7?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
You don't look good, Ethan.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Oh,
to
close.
Say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself on my Anna Lee, and she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was my thing in a crash, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories.
I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
No.
What? Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I see, head down the road. Head down there.
You should really clean this place. Oh, it's disgusting.
It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up.
Bandage. Can't carry my bandage.
Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Hey, I get to sleep. Take a nap time. Sleep time. Sweet dreams, Blake. Don't let the bait box bite.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm
I ain't hiding nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help.
Crazy lady.
The devil's whore interrupt me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic!
You sin when you denied the prophet your daughter. You sin since to deny...
Grace! Please just let me talk to now!
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to now! I can explain!
God don't hear dead men! Be still! Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you. Get a mighty kill devil.
Bye. They'll never come back.
I hope you find your daughter.
Wait, what they said? You have a plan. Hey! Where is he?
Give me up to her. God, even though she... Thank you. That... woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
That is it to the chapel, then.
Woman, or whatever she is, beat...
No. I don't got no more batteries. Wait. Hey! That one. Where now? Another battery. Not to Mama. For you.
From the power of the grave, Noth will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hid from the spirit.
Oh, what's happening again?
We are cold in the crimson glory of Revelation.
Stop lagging, game. There's someone over there. Oh. Nope, can't jump there. Yeah, that was someone. That was wrong. Look at where that crazy lady's at. What was that?
They flayed them. Nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
Oh.
Those who rebelled against our god shall fall.
Oh, just that. Could go under there. Guess you can. Oh shit. Right here, right here, right here.
We must rise to face the leaders. There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club, the fist if it's all you got.
I am the closest
to
you.
No!
More perfect concession.
Darn it.
I alone must give you ears to hear.
The newest of the Fury of the Lord comes upon me!
My frenzied eyes cast back in a worthy ghost.
Right there.
Now let's unbearable the man.
No, jump over.
A more perfect
conception. The newest of the fury of the Lord comes upon me.
Conception.
Great. Dude. Not gonna die again. Darn you! For them, Patrophy. Darn you! Son of a Fletcher! This is so confusing. Here it is. Now he jumps over. Dude, you scare me. I don't trust you.
There's a way through the barn.
I really don't trust you. Here? Oh, hey. No, they're in here too. I see you there. Hi. Oh, hello. You didn't get me, did you? No. Oh no, my thing is bugging out again. Come on, what are you doing this to me? Wait, is this the same place? No. What? Ah, I thought it was a battery. It looks the same. Oh hey, right here. January 7th. Let's pull this, probably nothing good. Hello.
Fucking Christ.
You don't look so good. Jump over, what are you doing? What's behind right here? Okay. let you know. Enough for this time. I'm doing it. Whoa. Where am I now? Look, dead bodies. Nasty. This, let me know. Blood of Christ, make me ready, Father Naga, my salvation. Blood of Christ, let me drink your wine, but the servite gave me vision. No, it killed the birds.
The fuck was that?
Hello, Cactus.
A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us.
All this darkness I miss. It's down here. This is the way to go. Probably it is. What's over here? Battery.
There's gotta be another way.
Reload. How many batteries I got?
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
That too. Holy cow! What the fuck was that? Don't fall into holes. You would die. Something shiny here. No? No. Climb! Is that a battery? Battery? Not bad for the battery. What is wrong with my game? Keeps lagging. That is no bueno. Whoop! Puta! Here we go. Follow the dead bird.
There's gotta be another way.
air. Air? Oh, hey, hey. Gliding down. Oh, total darkness. Whee! Holy sh- What is that? What is that?
He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you. Church? No, no. It's some kind of heretic temple.
Oh. There's another battery? Oh, holy, yeah. Give me all the batteries.
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5? 5 batteries? That is a lot of batteries. No? Not up here? We gotta go down. Hopefully this doesn't kill me.
Ah.
This place is creepy. One there. Not Jessica. The hell? Oh, where'd she go? Did she disappear?
Feeling my teeth at the sound of scissors.
God loves you.
Ho. Batteries? Oh, you don't got no batteries. There. March 9, more children death. You don't look so good. You guys gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching.